Hunter to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Gunner, mine! Mine! so close.
Are they dead?
Never truly belonged to Troy. And now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go?
Troy? Now let's finish this together. Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet, and we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
Superfans? Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches!
Actually worked.
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening.
Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Watch out!
Whose echo is that? check it out.
Heading in!
This is Moe's, copy.
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Necro de Feo now!
Over here, killer.
He said Typhon de Leon.
Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.